How old are you? You're 10. Where are you from? You're from Missouri. So, you want to take a G chord? Alright, so slide it up to. No, slide it up. Here. Slide right to there. And then, see, this is the tricky part. Bring these over. Because you got to start using these little fingers. Lay that down there. And then it looks like that one doesn't reach. So you have to turn. Yeah, you have to pull your arm back around. And your goal is going to be to get that to lay right there. Just like that. See how they have the skin. But they can't lay down flat. You can see they're standing up. Look at this finger. See how it's standing up? So when you're watching television, just get that and squeeze it really hard. Put your finger right between that, the other finger, and just squeeze on that. And that will train your fingers like this. Be there. I'm going to show you an easier way. There's an easier way. And you pick this finger here, and you pick this finger here, and this here.
I do.
And that's
what
it's like a throat here. So you've got to squeeze hard. Here you go. Yeah, our fingers right in the middle. You don't really have to.
Yeah, but your mandolin strap goes on the wrong. Yeah, but if I didn't switch on until I was walking in it, I would have one arm longer than the other. I swear. I walk like this.
Hey, when the song is, she's got a great corner here.